Brady won Sports Person of the Year for Sports Illustrated last night, Rod. And the reason why I bring it up is there was a piece in an article that came out with the announcement in which this quote he said, and it kind of jumped out at me. And I'm wondering what you think about this. Your guy's been playing many years and wound up in the room where Brady's going to wind up with the same bust in the same bust room as you. This is what he said, quote, "I think if anything, the most challenging part," he mentioned about playing right now, "is the emotional aspect of football for me. When we lose, it's depressing. When we win, it's a relief. It's not like the joy, the happiness. It's a relief because when we win, sometimes just winning isn't good enough for you." What do you think when you hear that, Rod?
Well, you know, he's most guys like him. And, you know, I retired because I was tired of going through the rigors of having surgery and coming back from a surgery. It's his choice. He has a certain level of play that he wants to play, and he's rewarded by the wins. And to me, it is emotionally draining to play that long. As long as he's played, I mean, that's a long time. I don't know how many more years he has. You know, I think if he plays, if they win again, they go back to back, I think he drops the mic and walks off. And he gets a job with ESPN, NBC, CBS, somebody, right? And he's making a lot of money doing commentating. If he wants it, he doesn't need it, but if he wants it. So I give him, if they win this year, I think he drops the mic, and I think he's done.
To me, that language sounded like that was the language of a coach that's just like the losing lasts so much longer than the wins do. And I was kind of surprised to hear that. Does that sound like a guy who's thinking about it to you?
I think it does, because it is draining. To get emotionally jacked up week in and week out for 21 years, Rich, I mean, that's hard. And your kids are young. You want to be with your kids. You're trying to, you know, hang around them. But he's going to put a lot of time in the offseason again. I think that's an indication where, you know, I think you can hear where it's kind of going. Because a young Tom Brady wouldn't say that, right? A guy that was 10 years into this thing, or 8 years into it, or 5 years into it, he never said that, but the older Brady did. And I think that's indication of him maturing in his life, and he knows how taxing it is, you know, mentally, week in and week out, to get ready for that and to go through those rigors on game day. He has that standard that he wants to play at. So I think if he really gets that win, you know, he's dropping the mic. And, yeah, it is taxing, even for coaches. Well, coaches, you know, it does linger a little bit more when you do lose, and you relieve when you do win. So, but Brady's been coaching for the last 12 years, 10 years. Point. Anyway, he's been the coach, right? I mean, he's been coaching his guys on the field. So he's been that coach.
Good point, Ron.
He technically doesn't have the title, but he's been that guy.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.